Are you in the game?
Yeah. Yep, go.
Well done.
Wow.
Such an eagle.
Such a slow speed. Speed it up. And where did he spawn?
Oh. Where did you spawn?
I'm far left. From the middle.
Me bottom, basically. Far bottom. Are you sure our stuff is rotated the same way, though?
What?
Are you sure that our
yes.
maps are...
Yes. Entering?
No.
Press the plus button in the top right.
Hold on, I'm being a bit confused with my hotkeys.
Search a hotkey. You don't need hotkeys.
Where is hot build?
Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Yeah?
Such a presence?
Mm-hmm.
Actually not cool to be so far on the edge. That's not, not expand in one direction.
Situation log updated.
What? My science. I died.
What? Your science?
Because he failed anomaly. He died.
What? Map-wise, my starting position is not very nice. Basically, kind of like spawns in two directions.
Also, gyro rolls is the best plans you can have.
Construction complete.
If you find any.
What?
Gaia world.
I've never seen one of those.
Basically, a super continental world where everything can live. But some of them are holy, and if there is a fallen empire that is like spiritual, it's gonna get pissed at you and take it.
System survey complete. Situation log updated.
I'm calling hex on the initial starting position.
Situation log updated. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Ah, wow! Such evil military ships got killed.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Faster.
What? No.
Such a slow. Also, this game only uses a single thread.
Okay. I guess they learned from First Alliance that this is a good idea.
Construction complete.
Morgan actually reacted to feeling bad in a correct way.
Situation log updated.
Thank you.
System alien survey vessel complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
What? Stupid system. Like, such nothing in this system.
Hammerage.
What?
What is it in the system?
Like, nothing. No resources whatsoever.
Yeah, that happens.
Yeah, but it's like one of my initial systems that I can reach. So hang on.
I have two physics and three engineering in one system, and four power and four mineral in. Yeah. I have nine ore that I can reach.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Such a slow.
Such a complaint.
Yeah.
Construction complete. Anomaly found.
Is there with the outpost, is the cost to create and maintain them different if they're further away?
What?
With the frontier outpost, is the cost higher to build them if they're further away?
Yeah.
For the colonies is the case, but no.
Same for the colonies and outposts.
Research complete.
Like, you can't just claim the system on the cross of the galaxy. Wow, such awesome fleets.
Thank you.
Why you no faster?
Situation log updated. Incoming transmission.
You know, fast runs, bro. So slow.
Church. Is there a way to like remove a single ship from a fleet? Engaged.
Yeah. You select the fleet and after names, there's like disband.
Doesn't this kill the ship?
Yeah, that kills the ship.
Yeah, I want to like not kill the ship but move it out of the fleet.
That bar where you repair, upgrade and so on, there's a one that's ship and arrow to the right, create new fleet, that one.
Oh.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
What's your home complete. System called?
Yes.
What?
Yep.
Why isn't your empire with the same color next to me? Such annoying. Oh man, this starting spot really sucks. Because easily the worst that has.
Such a complain.
Ah. You mad? You're complaining about me complaining?
Anomaly found. Situation log updated. Research complete. Construction complete.
Search a getting mining laser.
What does it do?
System
double armor damage.
Just the thing, or?
It's a mining laser. It mines. It's a weapon.
Research complete. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet. Situation log updated. Colony established. Station under attack. Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. System survey complete.
One of my ships is stuck at the edge of the galaxy, like, because idiots closed their borders.
Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
You colonize anything yet?
Research complete.
Damn it, all those hostiles.
Construction complete. Debris analyzed. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
So it's moo aliens.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, oh, come on, I have two things to write, lots of friends for my borders. Why you no expand, stupid borders?
Faster!
Short edge.
Slowest speed ever.
Construction complete. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated.
Such a defensive pact, yay.
You need to be defended?
System survey complete. Research complete. Situation log updated.
Ooh, that's a good system.
System survey complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Why you don't go faster?
Incoming transmission. Construction complete.
Except trade, it's a good one.
Anomaly found.
Well, that's what you would say. Oh. I guess that's a fun empire there. Oh wait, I found it myself, maybe, or something. Huh? Oh, such way better spot, dude. Like, I can't expand anywhere.
Situation log updated. Research complete. Construction complete. Colony established. System survey complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Incoming transmission. Research complete.
What kind of worlds are you specialized in?
Continental. You?
Same.
Colony established. System survey complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Oh, such a dead scientist.
Oh. How much did you pay for that colony?
Dude, how else am I going to expand? The actual closest world I can do something.
Construction
with.
Complete.
I paid like 250 or something.
Construction complete.
Is there a part of the galaxy where we can't get, like, three stars kind of right below you? Oh, I guess you just need for a more powerful warp.
What?
Are three stars below you on the left that I can't really reach?
Mm-hmm. You need a better warp.
Anomaly found.
And you did not start in the Sol system?
What?
You did not start in the Sol system?
The Sol system?
Yeah.
What? Is that good or bad?
That's good. Because if you find the Sol, they are humans and you can take them. Bunch of research stuff.
No. What the fuck? So they offer me non-aggression pack?
Fleet. Like... science ship under attack.
Yeah, they and they won't complete. Kill you.
Like they're at the other side of the galaxy.
But non-aggression pacts cost influence, just saying.
Also, if you accept them?
It costs each month.
So not hostile just for the one engaged. That proposes it, or what?
Yeah, both. Thank you.
Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Colony established. Anomaly found. Construction complete. Construction complete. Thank you. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Colony established.
So the active sensor link only includes what you currently see and not what you explored before, or what?
It so shows your ships and stations.
System survey complete.
Actually, not that much adjacency stuff going on in this game. I thought power-ups and processing plants would give adjacency to the type of building, but not.
You got the adjacency on the capital
thing, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, yeah, I mean, it's like the only thing.
There is mods that add more adjacency.
Not flipped up.
Research complete.
Just lacking science ship. Why no survey stuff?
Construction complete.
How long is the deal we made? Going? Was this just 10 years or did you increase the
research
line?
Complete.
What?
You made some trade deal, right?
30 years.
Okay.
Construction complete. Research complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Anomaly found. Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Thank you.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
What the fuck? Scientists with 10% anomaly risk fail increase. Such useless.
Situation log updated. Construction complete. System survey complete. Research complete. Evading hostile fleet.
Graphic sensors. Lo. Such Isaac Asimov.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Wow.
Such toilet. Be a leg. Meow?
Meow.
Construction complete.
Why do you have it so slow?
Did you complain?
Well.
System survey complete. Incoming transmission.
What?
Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete.
Why do we not speed it up?
The fuck? Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
If you have all your population on a planet, does having more food still matter?
No.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
I'm so totally going to get killed.
Why?
Well, one of the things I'm very much next against is kind of pissed at me. And they have way stronger fleet, so.
Construction complete.
So you're basically trying to do all of the research or what?
Me?
Yeah.
Trying something different and colonizing everything at the moment.
Wait, where? What? What?
Can you speed it up?
But I'm already so confused. Not driving
this forever.
Can I build the
anomaly
starvation thingy and something? Nah. Wow.
System survey complete. Colony established.
My colony ship is more expensive now? What the fuck?
Construction complete.
If you upgraded it, it is.
You can make your own designs, right?
Yep.
But can you make them also have those auto upgrades?
No.
Are you making your own designs?
Not really. Sometimes.
System survey complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
What the fuck, I seriously cannot reach that shit? Oh, such a hex. They built a colony ship for it!
Oh yeah, he's xenophobe fall. Oh, fuck's sake.
What?
Fallen Empire that's afraid of other species.
Bruh. What's the new thing in your
Research
territory?
Complete.
Oh, what? Is that the Fallen Empire?
Top left.
Full Empires.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Thank you.
child now. I hate it if you do a bunch of upgrades on a planet and then you discover you want to do something else first. You need to cancel all
system
of them.
System survey complete.
You do rivalry with the Fallen Empire?
Yes.
Doesn't this make them like pissed or something?
Yep.
But you don't care, so it be...
That's right. Oh, fuck war.
But where are they? Such give me star charts or something.
System survey complete.
What did you do? Like, just say, let me be humiliated or something?
Yeah.
Construction complete.
Get humiliated or get fucked. No.
Construction complete.
Were these the Istran progenitors that you were war with, or what?
Yep.
Oh, they're quite some distance from you. How did you manage that? The...
So just need to go now.
Okay. Saving game.
You can continue if you want.
What do you mean?
You can continue if you want.
But then you're not in the game? How does that work?
The AI takes over.
Yeah, but then you can't really continue later?
Then I can't continue later.
Yeah, but the AI will have played, that's...
So? Maybe the AI builds like 200 defense armies on my home planet, like it did last time. Which is like impossible actually.